You all know him. He never gave up on life, and now he's filming a commercial with Ronaldo. Khaby Lame started on TikTok in 2020 when he was broke, gained rapid popularity with his entertaining reactions to complicated situations. Now, he has met Cristiano Ronaldo and played in the same commercial. He became a goalkeeper, and Ronaldo took a shot, and he made Cristiano Ronaldo do his own iconic move. I've seen Khaby Lame with many different celebrities, but I've never heard his voice. Have you heard it?